Finally, one day I got upset. I said, well, when are you going to teach me about money? He says, what do you think we're doing? We're playing Monopoly. He goes, no. What do you think we're doing? We're playing Monopoly. He says, what do you think we're doing? So I don't know. I'm teaching about money. 4 greenhouses, 1 red hotel. I said, what? He says, one of the greatest ways to acquire great wealth is playing Monopoly in real life. 4 greenhouses, 1 red hotel. But is that all there is? He goes, that's it. So then he took me out and he showed me his greenhouses. And 10 years later, when I was 19, I was now in school in New York, and I come back to Hawaii, and Rich Dad had bought the biggest piece of land smack dab in the middle of Waikiki Beach. And when you go to Waikiki Beach today, you'll see the Hyatt Regency Hotel. That was his hotel.
Just like the game of Monopoly.
Just like the game of Monopoly.